the magic of Power Rangers? Why does it have that universal and enduring appeal?
And that's a great question. I don't know. I think maybe it's the pace of it. Maybe it's the structure that it's so easy to follow. Maybe it's, you know, the action, the colors, the explosions. You know, it reminds me of I grew up on like Kung Fu theater, you know, just Kung Fu films. I enjoyed them so much. Super cheesy, totally wacky, but cool fights and things like that. And I loved that stuff growing up, you know? So like Jackie Chan and Bruce Lee and those guys, you know, so it's kind of the same thing, I think. I don't know. It's like you grow up and then with something and then that just becomes your thing. I'm surprised it's still going now because, you know, there's so many awesome things to watch now. But, yeah, I really don't know. I don't know. There's, you know, there's some magic to it, I guess. When I first went back for space, I was basically the same guy, you know, I wasn't doing anything, really. I think I may have started voiceover at that point. I can't remember. It was so close to when I'd left. Overdrive was kind of cool because it was so much later, you know, and then I got to go to New Zealand to work on it. You know, when I went through the script, it felt exactly like when I left the show. It's fairly cheesy, you know, it's a kid's show. And then my dialogue was ridiculous and I adjusted just about every single line and they were totally fine with it, you know, which was, I got to be the leader of the Retro Rangers, which wasn't as cool for a couple of them. It was fun for me. It was actually really nice. And that's what I was going for too, is trying to, it's also kind of written into the script where it's like a couple of them had like superpowers, you know? And I was like, what? Well, I didn't know that they got superpowers after we left. So it was kind of cool for my character to go in and kind of just do it old school and just jump around and jump on things and, you know, battle that way.
Plus you got that cool body armor as well.
I did get the body armor, yes, and I got to explode, you know, the villain, so it was kind of cool. But I did have to say more phenomenal, which I'd never said on the show until that moment.
So. Get on the t-shirt. Yeah. Yeah, I've always said this.
Yeah. With a big fireball, you know. This is Turbo Movie, and we're having a really rough day, all right? So it's freezing, we got to run out into this ocean. First off, they make Jason, Frank, and I jump off of this. It was like maybe 15-foot cliff onto the ground. You know, it was a beach, but it was like wet and matted. It was ground. It was solid ground, basically. And it's pretty high up. You know, looking up, you're like, 15 feet's not a big deal. But then when you're up there, you're like, holy cow, this is pretty high up there. And then we're thinking, like, shouldn't they put mats down? They're not really, are they seeing the ground? And they did not put mats down. They called us all sorts of names, like, yeah, the producer, the guy was shooting it at the time, actually, because there was a few people directing throughout, and so it was, like, calling us names, calling us chicken, and all this, and we were like, what? And so, anyway, so we're having a rough day on the beach, cold, we finally do that scene, and now we're down at the beach, and now we're supposed to run into the water to go save our friends, and, Jason, and we're waiting there for a while before, you know, action, and we're just like, man, when is this going to happen? Oh, you're ready? Okay, they're ready, and Jason's standing in front of me, and he's like, and I had heard him a little while earlier just kind of saying that he needed to run to the restroom, but we thought we were going to be shooting right away, and he didn't, and he's standing there. The girls are kind of behind me, and I'm looking at his face, and I see his face go, like his eyes kind of like start going in, right? And I was like, what? And then... then I look down, and then I just see his pants getting soaked, like he's peeing. And I was like, what are you? And so as I'm like, what are you? Action! And then he's like, runs into the water. And I was like, wait, what? And I start running. I'm like, oh no, I gotta follow him into the water. And so all is coming into my face as I'm like, swimming into the ocean. He thought it was funny. It was funny afterwards, but man. Yeah. Jason Frank. He doesn't like that story. He doesn't like that. There are quite a few stories. Yeah, there's some. And we had good times. We did. And we were, that was. I didn't go to college. I registered to go to college. I did end up trying to go, but then ended up on Power Rangers. And that was like, you know, for us, that was like us goofing off and having fun. Those were our college years, was Power Rangers, basically. But yeah, we had a lot of fun. There are a lot of those stories.